Under the watchful eye of British men's number one Desmond Douglas and our top-ranked lady Lisa Bellinger from Dunstable, English table tennis today prepared to turn the sport on its head. The signing of the sponsorship not only secures the future of the five major tournaments, but also gives the green light to a significant rule change. We've already had the experiments with blue tables, red nets and orange balls, with the players wearing colourful clothes too. That goes on. Now the national top 12 competition is to play games of up to only 11 points. It means more crisis points with more appeal to spectators. It's aimed at making the game more attractive, and it could spread.
What we're looking at is something which will match the general presentation of the game to the speed of the sport that the sport has now attained. And internationally we have been looking at possible alternatives, and the result of this one will be of great interest to us to see if this is an avenue we should pursue.
For the players, the deal means more prize money and better competition, and they're anticipating a major boost when they compete for Olympic medals for the first time in 1988.
Table tennis up to 21, you can afford to lose a few points and it doesn't really matter. But having up to 11, every point counts.